That's it. What?
Well, in it.
So here's the thing, I've pretty much cleared everybody except for those two, because I like that Stumsmith, so the asshole next to him gets to live.
An outsider. Just what we needed.
Drug the true soul getting himself trapped. Let him suffocate.
I saw you arriving. Almost put a hole in your bow. Don't make me wish I had.
Remember, things could always get worse for you.
Fuck. Counterattack, Jesus. I don't think she has counterattack, actually, because on the horse's face.
What do I have to lose?
Wait a minute. Where the fuck are you two? Where the fuck did you go back? Wait, that's the wrong way.
I'm getting so turned about. So turned about. All because you dumbasses didn't jump.
It's not even like you were separated from the party, bro. Can I show? How he lived. This one instead, spiritual. Oh, easy. I shouldn't niche. Oh, there's a dude up there, too. Oof. Oof, my guy. Oh! Oh yeah, the girl who turned invisible. Alright, so... You're too close. You're not. God, this guy just does not die. Oh, you're dead. Or not. Oh! Pretty pog. Oh, is she dead? Yeah, she dead. Dad, don't stab yourself. Here's my thing. Can I hit
him? Another day, another fight.
Need to stay focused.
Well, that was a very convoluted way to fight, considering I accidentally left two of my party members all the way back in Phem's room.